Wow, you are such a fish. How do you call the flop in that hand?
I am just here on vacation. I do not play that much poker. When I do, it is just for fun. I like to gamble.
How is it that you donkeys keep sucking out? I played the hand perfectly, and you should have folded.
I am sorry you are getting upset. I did not come to the poker room to get into a fight.
It is always the same with you rookies. No concept of pot odds or position. You just throw it out there and pray.
Hey now, listen here, pal. I think I have had enough of this abuse. I don't do this for a living, so I am not familiar with your customs. But I don't think I have to take this.
Well, this is my job. I left my community college with only 3.5 years left to get my degree, so I could play cards full time. I don't need you noobs getting lucky on me all the time.
It just occurred to me as I was stacking your chips that you are just a douchebag. You want me to come here and just give you my money. If you actually were any good at this, you would be able to afford a haircut.
Game theory.
While I am at it, you might consider putting your hat on straight and covering up that ridiculous arm ink.
LOL dunkamans.
Your parents must be proud of a son who spends all day stoned playing Texas Hold'em. Do they even let you come home for meals?
Expected value pot odds.
Did anyone tell you that you should not go out in public wearing a wife beater t-shirt? Perhaps you might pull up your pants.
Range of hands. Float the flop.
I also noticed that your breath is toxic and it appears you have not showered in 2 days.
I played the main event this year.
I actually have a job that required a 4-year degree and a graduate education. I make $250,000 a year and know about things other than cards. I have friends that will speak to me because I do not owe them money.
Finding a fold, fading the river.
I guess now you will have to go to the bathroom and retrieve the $50 you had hold in case of an emergency.
Bankroll management. Punish the limpers.
If you could stay away from the craps table and the sportbook, you might be able to pay your rent this month.
Dead money out there. Implied odds. Let's play heads up for $10,000.
Oh hell, screw this, just shuffle up and deal.